to take my shiny new toy for a test drive.
Surrounding bases are online. Remaining blind secured. Cloaking feels operational. Good. Beetles, Gallimbers, ammunition, rations. Still missing some ship.
These guys are better equipped than most armies. This Kraven guy must be rich. Or well connected. Or both.
You never told me who you bet on outside Volgograd.
His name does not deserve to be spoken. I thought his duty was giving the advantage. And he had lived there all his life. Knew the trails perfectly.
Makes sense. His age is what gave him in. He got impatient. Against the one...
Patrol, do you copy? Patrol isn't answering. Anyone have visual?
Move into their position.
One down.
Go alert. They're not at their post.
Come, spider. Fetch me one on one.
All right. Looks like this is the only way. Research lab? Hallucinogens. Probably the worst part of Scorpion's poison. If Kraven's adding this to his arsenal... Were they testing their weapons on that armor? Whoa! And not a single scratch? Almost an exact replica. Must have been probing it for weaknesses. Can never be too careful with Scorpion. Wait a sec. Would you look at that? Hey, MJ. I have another name for you. Kraven. Seems like he's the boss of these guys. And he's here on some kind of hunt.
Kraven the Hunter. What's he hunting?
Whatever it is, it definitely involves Scorpion and me. Mind looking into this Kraven guy in the meantime and letting Miles know what's up?
Already on it. Stay safe.
How about this? The main Kraven players. You know the story behind it?
Didn't know there was one.
It was some mine outside Sav. There was a man here who'd killed close to 100 workers. Kraven was young, in his prime, and he tracked the lion easily. Only took a few hours.
Damn.
He was close enough to draw his beak. The lion was stronger, faster, more cunning. It was only through luck that he'd managed to strike a killing blow. The sensation before that moment. So Kraven had never been so close. So he took that mist as a reminder. He's like a bloodhound. He uses it to find killers and sneak up just as much as the man-eater.
A true hunter.
Relax.
many more fires must we light up in the city?
As many as we need to. Ivan said we're surrounded.
Look out, report in. Someone get eyes. They're not responding.
I will check it out.
How's our perimeter? Possible breach. Need a hunter to verify.
Checking their position.
You are not impressed by the Scorpion.
What's wrong with you?
There we go.
Look out. Anything suspicious? Check our lookouts. We may have intruders.
I'll see what I can find.
It's too quiet.
Someone check over top.
Affirmative. I'm on it.
Stay down. Please.
Heads up, I've got a hunter down.
On me!
Really use some answers instead of questions right now. That looks promising. All right, Craven. What are you looking for?